Private Owned Antique by Bill Anderson, a 1980 America La France 1250 gallon per minute pumper, served Charlestown, New Hampshire from 1980 to 2009. This purchase is last July. The Andersons are here today to honor the memory of Frank Bramble, a longtime engineer and member of Citizens Hose. Thank you. A private owned antique, the Kemery family, 1977 Mac 1,000 gallon GPM pumper, operated as the first out engine company for the Diligent Fire Company, number 3 of City York, Pennsylvania, which I believe is up in the ski country. From 1977 until retired from service on December 31st of 09. A private owned antique by Bruce Belton, a 1971 Maxim F model snorkel, served Haskell in Rhode Island from 1972 to 2006. A private owned antique by Darrell E. Corcoran. He brings us a 1973 Seagrave 100 foot aerial. It's owned by Daley and Laurie Corcoran of Easton, Maryland. The truck is equipped with all ground ladders, breathing apparatus, tools, ventilation, rescue and overhaul equipment. It's equipped with a 12 kW O'Neill generator and radio. Daley is retired from the Baltimore City Fire Department, is in the process of restoring this 73 Seagrave, as well as a 1945 Mac L85 pumper. Truck is Brendan Corcoran Daley's son, who is a senior at Wesley College in Dover and active in the U.S. Air Force Reserve at Dover Air Force Base. Thank you for serving, and thank you for coming. The Chestertown Volunteer Fire Company is located in the southern end of Kent County, Maryland. They run on average 600 calls a year, including fire and EMS. They are led by Bruce Neal, the shortest chief in Kent County. Tell him I said that. Company President Buster Blackston, Ladies and Auxiliary President Darlene Neal. And that's a 1992 Rescue. And a 2003 Kentwood Four Guys Tanker.